What part are you playing in Madmen and Specials?
I'm playing Iya Mate. It's a Yoruba Amiibo, so it's kind of difficult to pronounce it, but she didn't call my name.
Okay.
Iya Mate.
Iya Mate. So what's she like in this production?
Okay, in this production, she's a herbalist. She's a herbalist aside, alongside with Yaba. She's a herbalist. She helps. She's there to help before her brother comes back from the war. She's a herbalist. She's old. She's quite old. She's full of wisdom. She's full of a lot of wisdom. And the herbs they are working on, they have known those herbs right from, you know, from the very scratch. So that their death just helps the girl.
So what kind of prep did you have to go through to play this role, given your ethnicity and, you know, the slightly different?
Okay, well, it's quite challenging, you know, because number one, Iya Mate is quite old, and I'm not even half of her age.
I know.
obviously, but makeup will do all the trick. You know, I think she's about 65. That's what we've pinned it to. She's about 65, and then she's Yoruba. I'm Igbo. It's more research. You just have to do research. You see the old man, old woman walking on the streets. You try to imitate what she does. All those markets, old markets. You know, you try. It's research. As an actor, you should be able to research to get tips and bits of how you can play your role believably to the audience.
So, does she have any incantations and all that? How did you do? Did you get a locution for that?
No. Well, no. Thankfully, she never had any incantations. But I don't know how I would have done that. But I would have. I don't have a choice. I have to learn the incantations. So she didn't have any incantations.